Alright, Asterix.
Nothing.
Alright, German is on the right now.
Yes, I gave up on the hero.
Yeah, you're definitely not heroic if you're not shedding energy.
Nope, doesn't work.
Oh, are you have pretending the shedding is broken?
You have the anti-boss turret, by the way.
Oh, what do I do with it?
Kill the bosses.
Yeah, really.
No shit. Seriously, it's for killing bosses, anti-boss turret.
Aha!
Those bloody Dutch people. Or why not do something like I did before?
Thor, why don't you use the shield over here? Free shield.
Okay.
Yeah, still too far forward.
Oh, Jammer, that's adventurous upgrading. Oh, you have the latent thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it costs less than a single of those tier 3 PD. I guess it just quite a bit more damage. Chamber, actually putting your ACU that far forward is making it more difficult for us to get the reclaim.
But I can't move.
Yeah, whose fault is that?
Well, this blocks the units coming towards me. Hundreds energy income, guys. Moving it a bit back.
Might even kind of work now. I can move forward and get all the things.
You can blame me.
Is that some reverse psychology there, Gemma?
Maybe. Bottom max is spawned. Foster and entropy. Also, it will take forever to kill. This many PDs that we have, it, you know, we won't kill it. No, that thing is quite tanky.
Well, about half its health,
so. Maybe with the Black Ops, probably. But there are more things than only that.
Commander,
attack.
Jabber, did you say Thor is building too far to the front?
Yes, a little bit.
What the fuck, man?
Is he still not on your line?
You're like way farther to the front than he is.
Only with the T1 BDs. They don't kill the reclaim that far ahead.
Thank you.
under attack.
Oh, my Black Ops 1 is being killed by some gunship.
No, by the T3 PDs.
That's not Black Ops.
Oh. You can kill this with the buster, you know that, right?
Yeah, I thought I had it targeted already, but apparently not.
So little moss, ay.
You're moving the buster to the left.
Okay.
Thank you. has 6 sky trackers in mid.
Okay.
The bastard.
It is.
Or else. Okay.
Not that I was paying attention to it, but with the target priority on XP, so.
Oh, that doesn't help.
You mean because it's civilian XPs?
Yes. Thank you.
map has expanded.
Yep. I
Now the question is, when do those mega bits spawn?
What the fuck? You cannot turn the regen field off?
Why would you do that?
Because energy? Antipus Turris is really confused about how it can still move with all the shit around it.
Ah, snake bite is in the water.
There! Your water.
Yeah. That's gonna kill me.
Did it come mass?
No.
Target the Antipus turret to the snake bite.
That would help.
While it's in the water.
Pretty sure you can grant fire or something. Oh, airboss coming to the middle.
So are you gonna get a teleporter?
Yeah, I'm halfway ready. 50%.
The pride is going on a rampage again.
Great. At least we got it this time. Ah, fuck, there's the megaliths. Careful, there's an Itata coming through.
Oh, yeah, okay. Ready for that.
Boss in the mid. Claim it. Yeah.
Those defense drones are so annoying.
Which are?
Those defense drones that come out of a ship, I don't know which.
Oh, those gunships.
Yeah.
And you can't target them with the ASS, I believe.
Are the gateways actually functional?
Yes, they are. The last 10 minutes, they spawn the most.
Right. I haven't seen any units come out of the navy gate, I think.
Yeah, same happens on the land gate. Nothing's coming out.
I have seen some units come out when it said it was activated.
Yeah, these counts, you can see. That's it.
I'm back.
I mean, on the top left, there's two labs sitting there, but other than that...
Maybe they're broken, I don't know. Shouldn't be, but could be.
Anyway, let's see.
I can assist a few of T4 subs, Total Annihilation subs, if you start a few one over here.
Let's go.
Yep, come in.
Careful with your commander there.
Yeah. Run out of energy.
Two SMDs loaded. Almost three.
One, two.
Left air.
Ah, it's not really sure.
T3 already done.
Megalith is still just sitting there.
There it is.
Snake bites?
Oh yes, that's been in the water for pretty long.
Citadel doing here. Good range, avalanche. Can you take care of the Scottish with your commander?
Yep, I'm on it.
Boss. My base is gone. Let's teleport out. Airbus incoming.
The pride as well. one less chaos.
Great.
Cameron, I'll give you some build power.
I have no moss. Well, almost no. It's all going into the SMDs. The only thing I have is 33k on power.
That's the moss.
I'm building.
Tier 3 front. I no longer have threat attack.
I'm broken. There you go.
Oh, hold on, I still have
some. I don't have
threat. Shield assist against Skatis, maybe?
Calling
now.
One more.
stop farming mass. We have no power for shield. Guys.
No siphon, and no yep, no hearts, no canals. Jammer, can I have this back? These engines?
Yep.
Hey, why do I have the least points? Look.
You lost all your commanders.
Strategic launch. Does that give me so much minus?
I think so. Nice job on Navy, guys. Looking good.
Yeah. Not good enough to help me though.
No, but it's getting better every time. The hero would really make a difference now.
Yeah.
It's true. Or it
can. Yeah. But the hero can tank quite a lot of damage before it dies, especially against those bosses.
Ah, we died maybe some seconds before the thing spawns?
I think we'll make it, maybe. Our boss isn't dead yet.
No.
And this cat is something.
Yeah.
It's having a field day.
I almost killed it.
Yeah. Oh my, I got spawned. Last time we got a little bit further, I think.
What? Not on this one.
You mean like last game? Today?
No, not today. Yesterday. Wasn't it as... I think we got a bit further. A little bit.
Yeah, we saw that it was the avalanche boss, right?
Yeah. Many. Two avalanches. Three. That many fat boys.
We need to have an Artemis or something.
Yeah. But who's got 6.5 million energy to take up for like 25,000 in command?
Had 5 underwater PGMs. I think if somebody would send just a couple of engineers or resident HUs
okay, guys,
to help.
Thank you for game. I have to go.
Alright, Tor. Bye bye, Tor.
Are you saying it took too long to get those underwater PGMs up?
Yes, I only had one commander.
Yeah, why you not ask?
Well, everybody had quite a lot of things to do.
Yeah.
Still not my best game, though.